Hi friends, welcome to Hashtag Meet. Today in this video we will see super keyword in Java. So what do you mean by super keyword? Let's go for it. So as per the definition, the super keyword refers to the super class and the parent objects. It can also be used to call super class or parent class methods and to access the super class or parent class constructor. The super keyword refers to the attributes or method in the base class or parent class we call. The most common use of super keyword is to eliminate the confusion between super classes and subclasses that have methods with the same name. So in order to know super keyword, you need to have inheritance and some knowledge of association. So please refer to my previous videos regarding inheritance and associations, so you will get some idea about it. So now let's go for the code. Welcome to the code part of super keyword demo. So what I've done is I created a parent class. They have its own method as processing and its own constructor as computer. I wrote a definition over there and also included its attribute as color. Now I also created a child class. So laptop extends computer. This is the example of single inheritance. In order to you make use of super, you need to understand inheritance. So you can use my previous lecture regarding it, regarding inheritance. So what I've done is printed first line of code as super. So this super gives a call to the parent class constructor, and after that it's printed its next line as in the own constructor definition. It also contains a method named as operation, and using in that method it's given call to parent class method super.processing. So super.processing calls the processing method in its parent class and prints the next line of code. And super.color, it's making use of color variables which is included in the parent class. So now let's see how the execution works one by one. See, firstly it's a default constructor computer class. Laptops is computer type. So when you create child class instance and give a call to operations method, so using the constructor is given first call to constructor, and constructor will give call to base class constructor. So default constructor computer class first line comes here, and laptops is a computer type is followed as the next line in the laptop constructor. After that constructor execution of laptop finishes. So after that computer parent class method it goes to. So it gives a call to the parent class method processing, and its computers contains CPU to perform processing parent class. It means that lines the computer child class method after its goes that execution. So firstly it calls the base class method, and it's print its own execution in the child class, that is computer child class method. Laptops are usually black in color. It prints that line. Finally prints laptops are also portable and movable. So this video was all about super keyword in Java. So more to come on you for this related keyword in Java and core Java basics. Keep liking, subscribing, hashtag me. Bye.